Make streamer do weights. All right, hold on, hold on. Easy peasy. You know, I've actually, the last few days,
good luck.
Thank you, Eli.
Good luck. Have fun.
Nino Valentino. That would be very sad. Pardon me. I was fine for a while as well. Pardon me. Pardon me. I keep burping. Now I'm kind of thinking, was the way that I played correct? I don't know. I don't know. What? Oh. I didn't feel bad for sure, but... Favorite thing about the English? When they die. kidding. Yeah, I think my favorite thing about the English is it's the Lombos. I mean, it's just so freaking good. It's so good. I am gonna try something a bit different this game though, because that was like sit back and relax playstyle, wasn't it? Ooh, ooh. Do it like this. Now, I am planning on only going 2 TC this game, I reckon. Very close to the wood. There we are. I don't think you should go 2 TC with every civ. Like, I don't think Malian needs a second TC, for instance. I could be very wrong, but... feels rather fun. Need more on food here. It is there. So setting up his cattle ranch. Yeah, I'm not saying you shouldn't try things. question was like, is it necessary, right? Oops, that's not what you want there. Not at all. This feels a bit fun. What's he got here? Donzo. So, I mean, his food eco is definitely going to be solid. Can't not be at this point. We're slowing him down a chunk here, just with killing that, but... like a bows! Hello, hello! Thank you, thank you. And we've forced... some units out. Definitely not bad by us. Oh, I definitely want to kill that Lily when I can. So I'm guessing that wanted to go for a big old wall from like here to here or something. Let us push God. Yeah, God on Muda. Then head redead a sting on way. Hello. On Muda. You're never here. I'm sure you're the one. Let us push God. List us here. Object. Yeah. It's the bully end. So. On the front one. Each of all you. I like this a lot for us. This particular play felt like we put on the pressure very quickly. Got ourselves into some nice solid shape here.
Redirect, he's set, I'm ready!
Did he get textiles? He does, yeah. Yeah, having that white tower in the middle of our base is obviously really strong, right? So now I'm going lots of knights, Lombos with upgrades. Oh, come on then. But yeah, that white tower helps me produce quite a lot, actually, quite a lot. I'll go for this upgrade here. So if he does have the like 7 armor sofa, at least we can do something about it. Because yeah, that's always a bit of a crazy one actually when that happens to you. Dez, take care, matey. Take care. Thank you for being here. I'm glad you taught me bristle. With just one simple trick. Alright, I'm genuinely curious what he's going to have. Genuinely, because I do feel like our army is going to be huge in comparison. I'll tell you what, we'll get quite a lot of horsemen here, I reckon. Ooh! I mean, it's a lot. Do not get baited by Lash and his shenanigans. You pumped, Dez? You pumped? Okay, good. They can't get out of there. Nice. Mama told me not to come. Boom, boom. That ain't the way to have fun. Alright, he's getting all his upgrades now, so we'll put a nice old Berkey. Right here, boy. Right here. EGCTV, thank you for the 4 months. Thank you. Shot through the heart and you're to blame. I always thought it was you're too late. But then I only just realized, not too long ago, that was not it at all. It was an amazing moment to realize. Micro Lime with a prime. Hey, that rhymes. I wish I got yes. Good horseman. That's what I want in my life. So I'm getting lots of regular horsemen. Getting a nice juicy upgrade for them. In fact, what do I want first, huh? I don't know. What do I want to fight with here? I didn't make up my mind. We're still fighting. Good fight. Didn't actually lose that much, yeah, which is good, right? And now we're both in. So now I'm going to start working on getting a lot of hand cannoneers together, I reckon. But I will need more wood.
Ready to go.
Into the saddle. Oh, I'm only on one TC, of course. Need to rectify that bad boy in a sec. Tell you what, let's do it like this. How annoying. Ah! Oh shit, like the big gold and the big golds are all over there. Alright. Yeah, that's not what you're after. Scary Mary. Good eco, but we can definitely trade out some bad boys, I reckon. That'd be nice to do. Now, Malian can make calls. Calls are good. I'll tell you what. Food. Nah, don't need more workers, that's good. Trying to get in between them.
Yeah. But hearken, Your Honor. Enemies are coming. Descend on weapons at the ready. With a shuriken.
Ready to park, Kanala. Your will is easy.
Descend on weapons. Into the
Ali sense.
Break us all as.
Okay, good position now. And I actually just went like horseman. I didn't go men-at-arms, even though the men-at-arms are really strong for English. I didn't feel like to play this game. But of course, having this amount on a... Ooh. Let's grab them while they're hot.
Into the saddle, and he ready.
Come, Hathricker,
stand up. He killed the king.
Look to you.
Into the saddle, and he ready.
Chivalry,
desperate, are chewing upon the baker.
Arcanala, yes, there's our comet.
Desperate, are chewing upon the baker.
Here, wait, come on to me.
Hang on, as he charged.
Chivalry, I'm ready.
Hang on,
meet Lucy.
It's
well, a target for Hester.
Harken, Yolanda. We have a test.
Look ye out to earth.
Into the saddle, and you ready.
Yeah.
It's always so nice playing English late game when it's like, you know, I don't truly have to worry about gold anymore. Or at least, like, food or gold, it's just safe. Obviously, it's one of the things that makes... Did I say human? Or did I say English? I definitely meant human. I'm kidding. I meant what I meant, buddy. Yeah, now we're actually making like a really good army. Lots of hand cannoneers. I could technically. We'll see what he's got. Because the thing is, the men at arms. If we go men at arms, they are good. They're never a bad choice. It's just if he already has a lot of these Musafadi gunners, then it doesn't really matter what you got against him. Your units are going to die. So you just want to kind of like quickly reinforce, which... The horsemen do better than anything.
We are
already
ready.
Handgunners,
you ready? Yeah!
Use the force, Luke. Oh! Wow, he took that gold and made it. Anyway, I do need men-at-arms. We'll try some more raiding and stuff.
The commander is clear!
Chivalry and ready, I'll die.
Hello, cat.
Ready for Hestus. Irida to a head.
Desiree's on chewing into the saddle. And ready.
Desiree's on.
Intended.
Hark, Sesson, any.
Hello. Hello. Yeah, I'm playing, and there's no pause button. And I know what you're thinking. It's 2023, why is there no pause button? Sorry, my cat's talking to me.
Hester's coming.
Oh, I'm actually like pretty out of gold. This sucks. Okay, let's see how my next army does against him. So I'm going to use my gold on the men-at-arms. I'm not elite yet, fuck. That's kind of funny. Go. Now we got an army. Okay, let's go check this trade. That's one thing that could have been biting me in the ass here, is trade being a thing or not being a thing. Hello again, baby girl. My poor little cat just wants some love. Incendiaries? Oh my goodness. How did I forget that? On a serious note, I think I forgot it because I mainly wanted my army comp to be hand cannoneers, but I've obviously run out of... a surplus of...
Hello, baby girl. Come here. Come here. Come on. I'll help you down. Come on, then.